one of their jokes from RedLetterMedia. Fuck, it's so good.
Yeah, I guess shout out to RedLetterMedia.
RedLetterMedia. They only have like 200,000 subscribers.
Is that little? I don't know, man.
Compared to like...
I don't know, YouTube.
Compared to other bigger... Like YouTubers that would be... I would arguably say could contribute less. Because he did the Plinkett reviews.
Plinkett reviews?
The Plinkett reviews. Star Wars. That should do it.
Oh.
Woo! Called it. Alright, three more waves of just them.
You're joking, right?
Nah,
you're joking.
I'm joking.
Okay, you're joking. No.
Press down and upgrade. Yeah! How many upgrades did you get?
I'm sorry. Honestly.
No, I'm looking at my watch because I'm waiting until you... Yeah, there you go. That's key crystals. Press right trigger, skills. You got one from that.
That was worth. Screw luck.
Let me think of... Alright. Yeah. That would have been helpful there.
It would have. Be helpful my whole life.
Yeah, I just want to go to 7-Eleven and buy a health upgrade.
Yeah. Do it. Sit back here. Don't point it out. No, I'll figure this out.
The giant blonde. You saw it, right?
Yeah, I saw it.
Yeah, okay. Now you're gonna fight... Oh, this is the lamest boss fight in the game. Holy shit. I mean, I wonder what happens next.
What's up?
It's your rival fight.
So this is it. The monger comes to bite the hand of its master one last time.
Just face me, Zilla. You promise all poop.
You poop.
Is he possessed? He looks possessed.
No, he's not possessed. He just has demon powers now.
Demon.
How
cool.
Does it feel?
Demon powers must be nice.
Why are we letting him walk behind us with a sword? Okay. So his gimmick is that he teleports behind you, and that's it.
It's not going to happen.
And you can only fight him with swords. He pulled a gun. He really, like the cool. I think it's kind of cool.
And when I do, in
so yeah, this guy is like trying to do, he's trying to beat the main bad guy, but be evil about it. Yeah, behind you. Yeah, he's behind there. Because, like I said, he's only going to teleport behind you.
So,
he's behind you again.
That's wherever I happen to be.
Yeah.
Is that doing anything? Because it looks like it's not doing anything.
It does. I would just slash the shit out of him.
I'm just gonna stand here until he...
Until Hoji says something.
Spin, maybe? Yeah, this is good. This is a great boss fight.
Just slide edge. Yeah. Really good.
Everything I want in a boss fight.
It would be amazing in this boss fight if using a shuriken was an instant kill. That was the only reason it was in the game.
It has other purposes.
Oh, man.
Yeah, this is
really
exciting.
Remember the last Zilla fight?
Yeah.
I was in the bathroom at the time.
It was pretty weak, too.
Yeah, this is weaker.
Somehow.
Considering the, like the stakes.
This is much weaker. I think the other one had, like, at least other things going on. I don't know, I remember being at least a little better than this. Maybe just a little faster.
This is really bad.
But
the final boss is cool just because of one thing.
Well, hey, don't spoil it, man.
No, I'm just... Yeah.
I don't know what it is. Oh, we got a little triangle. Almost made a little triangle. Let's see if we can finish this off.
Oh, no.
You think I can't?
Oh!
I
think you did. I think you did. Kind of.
That's great.
The PlayStation 4 can't handle it.
Yeah.
That's why you should play on PC, guys.
Yeah, so you can make triangles. Final boss fight.
Yeah. I guess just use the stab over and over.
Remember in Halo, I would punch the elites until like the entire floor was blue?
Yeah. I remember my buddy JC and I would play the Halo demo before it ever came out. And the demo was the silent cartographer, which is when you go to the island and try to get the map.
Yeah, right.
And we would go to the part where there's a checkpoint, and there's this big, like, hole, and there's, like, a walkway to it. And we just blow, we both have rocket launchers, and we just keep respawning and killing each other with rockets and watch our bodies fall. Fucking hilarious.
Nice. Good memories from Halo, man. Yeah,
Halo 2 had a really bad ending boss. You fight Tartarus, the big gorilla man.
Why is he health back?
Yeah, why did he get his health back?
Why does he? No.
That's not a thing.
No. I was already bored. Now I'm bored and frustrated.
Yeah, see, that's the worst thing a game can do. Or a movie. It's the worst thing anything can do is make you bored. Like, there's some shitty movie. I guess he can't teleport anymore.
That's fine.
What an amazing boss fight.
No, he did it. Okay.
I think Zilla should be in Smash.
Oh my god. Another sword character? Really?
Yeah, but no counter. That's his gimmick, is he can't counter.
Okay, where is he, and is his health coming back?
Yeah, just come out here. It's cooler.
I feel like he might... That's been nice on you. If I stand here, you can't teleport behind me.
Yeah, he's trying it again, and he couldn't. If he just teleports out behind you and dies, that'd be great.
This is the best boss fight.
This is better than... No, that's what it was. I've never seen him do that. Oh, and you do way more damage.
It's just... There we go. Yeah, oh, that was exciting. Yeah, good game.
That was better than the final boss of Persona 4. And that was better than the final boss of The Witcher. That was better than... Oh, here we go.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, now you have the full sword.
Am I a Hokage now?
You're the Hokage.
Is this a dragon? No, okay.
No, it's basically. Hey, metal dragon. Swing.
Swing?
Yeah. No, just written on a regular swing.
Oh!
Yeah. You know, I do have to do that again. Those are all as strong as your backslash.
You guys can't see it, but I'm actually experiencing real joy.
Yeah.
Like, actual happiness
right
now.
Yeah, you did the exact thing I kind of wanted you to do, where you did the backslash, and I'm like, yeah, that's fine. But now every swing from now on is that. So you just... You'll see.
Oh, I'm just gonna cleave through the enemies.
Yeah, so this is the last mission.
Oh,
they only give you one mission. They only give you one mission with the ultra power.
I'm so excited to play another game. A different game.
This game's good, though.
It's 6 out of 10. 7 out of 10.
I'd say 7, for sure.
I don't know. I mean, I rate some better stuff lower. I don't know.
I mean, the boss fights really bring this game down. Especially that one.
Yeah.
Fuck that one.
I don't know.
But I just love, like, this isn't just a boss fight like all the other Portal ones have been. You get to fight a bunch of little guys on the way. Just and they don't even touch you. Like, unless unless you just let them. Like...
Yeah.
You just swing your sword. It's great.
This is exciting. I don't know. I get a little victory lap now, so...
Yeah.
Feel a little better about it.
It's basically, like... All right, motherfuckers. You're basically New Game Plus. Who wants some way? Ah, get it? And now you just run, tapping the right trigger. Oh, God.
Yeah, that was scary.
So, yeah, look at this environment. Also, there's one of the boss guys.
Oh, this looks like the place that I was in the...
You don't need to get close.
I didn't get close. I didn't get a run. This is so great.
They have no chance.
It's no use.
It is no... Look, you just... It's great.
Ah, it's so great. Oh my god.
Yeah, it's really good. Yeah, charging actually doesn't do anything. So if you just keep tapping the left trigger. And by the way, you don't need guns for the bosses anymore. Oh, that guy fucked up.
He fucked up.
Oh, that guy's firing like mortars at you, but it didn't do anything. You're... Like, all those guys would have taken you, like, probably a couple minutes without this.
Yeah, he used to fight enemies like that.
It's so satisfying.
It is.
I wish they were all organic and not skeletons. I wish none of them were skeletons.
Why?
Because it's just not as satisfying killing them. Yeah, remember that guy's head you carried around? This is that guy's body.
Yeah. Yeah, cool.
So now you fight him, but it's like, it's a joke. Because you just... Every hit of that is like a rocket. I would kill those guys. They stop spawning after you kill them. Oh, and you get health every time you hit him. Because it's a key attack. So you're like invincible.
Okay, so go for his knees.
Whoa! Oh, you're okay.
Where am I?
You're not okay.
I'm not okay. So yeah.
Yeah, I think the shockwave. This is Eric. Hold on. Let me see it real quick. Oh, he's sucking me. Is he?
Yeah, he is.
Oh, maybe if I can time it. No,
you can do this. You can do this. Just gonna jump right before he sucks.
That's... God damn it. Yeah, it's because you're... This is the exact wrong place to... I wish there was, like, a double jump.
I know. I'm suddenly wishing that as well.
Oh, well. Fuck it. God! You only kill myself.
No. It's good. It's good. Hope this isn't a single problem.
No. Oh! Okay, here.
Hey.
That's good. And they were expecting that to happen. Like. Yeah, see, it's just like. Yeah, so now you do. Yes, that.
Noise.
It does a lot of damage. You don't even have to try anymore.
No. Well, I was never trying.
I think you didn't get it fairly.
Yeah.
It's fine though.
No, it's fine. Just a little longer. Standing here, swinging this, charging my stuff again.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's fine. Yeah, there. Get it. There you go.
Oh.
He comes back. Obviously.
Weak as a baby's fart.
Yeah, once you have this, it's like nothing. You should be in Smash Cloud.
Eh. I'm actually a little surprised there aren't any Final Fantasy characters.
I'm not.
Why?
I don't know. I don't think Square is in. They're not a big Nintendo fan.
I guess you're right. I guess so.
Oh no! You know it's really lame. Yeah, you'll get it. So now you have to use your guns on this thing. Sorry. Well, it was good while it lasted.
Yeah, that's fine.
I was really disappointed when that happened.
This is true.
Now you just have a sword and sword.
Oji, I don't have the sword.
You have a sword. Yeah, just shoot him. Rockets. They gotta have the rockets.
So this is a crossbow.
Oh, never mind.
Is it drunk rocket ammo? Hope so.
No, it's not.
What is this? Is this...
It's flamethrower.
One of these is probably rockets.
That's shotgun.
Well, I'm like completely out of ammo, so it's good. I got some stuff.
That's crossbow. That's... No.
Okay, well that's exciting.
Just use a crossbow explosives.
You get it.
They're not bad. You just have to get close. Like... You just have to get close.
That's not a very good place to be.
Yeah.
Considering.
Yeah, don't.
Alright, fine. That was a bad idea. Yeah. See now the air.
Now you know. Game design. It teaches you. Oh, that's where you have a chance. I think.
Should I wait till he opens his mouth?
No, I think he, like, it's glowing.
It looks like he's got holes. Yeah. It's got, like, holes.
There you go.
Looks like I'm doing good, right?
Yeah, now it's open. Just fire as many as you can. And then go. I think next time use the...
Oh, use a shotgun or something.
I would use the Uzis, because you get more shot. Like,
yeah, no, you're right.
More DPS. This reminds me of the final boss from Ratchet and Clank. I don't know why.
Which one?
The original? Drek. Yeah, Drek.
Hardly remember, it's been so long.
I replayed them all recently. At least all the way to Deadlock. Alright, switch yours. Or no, the head. Maybe the head.
What? Oh, there we go.
That's a, yeah, that's,
wow, that's good. Wow, that's really good. Alright, cool.
This is fine.
That's basically me, man.
I love that dog.
Me too.
Recently, Cersei on Game of Thrones has been, like, doing shit that was, like, it's not good for anybody.
Yeah.
And then someone just pasted a picture of her head on top of the dog's head in that picture. And put a wine glass instead of, like, a cup. This is fine, dude. What was that?
I was trying to heal.
Oh, okay. I was wondering why you switched your sword.
Yeah, the user error looks really funny, I know.
I should have taken just a couple more. Right? You're blowing them up, right?
Yeah.
Oh, you gotta blow them up, yeah. He does it for a really short time.
Well, it doesn't seem like you get close.
That's weird. You think you do it till you fell off?
You would think.
Oh.
That would be hard now, wouldn't it?
Yeah, like the big mob fights are way harder than the boss fights. Especially that one. Alright, here you go. You hold the right trigger on this one, because it powers it up. First you know, yeah.
It might just
be this giant Chinese god with an Uzi. Except he didn't, because he still has this health left, but he comes back again, obviously.
Another whisperer? But. Oh. It's yours.
So, yeah.
Yes.
All of them have whisperers, but now this is with Koji's memories.
This,
because Koji, like, and this reveals the ending that is somewhat emotional.
Save yourself.
I'll leave when I have the sword.
This is not your battle. Do not.
Yeah, I wish we'd been quiet for the other ones.
You know, I really wish I had paid attention.
I mean, it's basically like this person is the center of this world's like peace. This girl.
Okay.
And all the all like basically everyone thinks Hoji seemingly fucked her over.
Mm-hmm.
And Enra like ordered it.
Mm-hmm.
And all these guys lost all their memories to jump. Yeah, it's just a weird collision on the tiles. They didn't just do a texture. Like those are all modeled. I guess.
I almost commend them except for the collision.
Weeping so that we might prosper.
So yeah, that's her. That's why all of the whisperers look like her.
Gotcha.
Now he's gonna
sit you. The more capable mortal. We no longer need them. But these golems of yours.
Yeah, he's like uber strong.
So ingenious.
Mm-hmm.
And so fitting to my purpose.
I think you can move your camera.
The creature who may comfort you will take your life.
Mm. Yeah, I really wish I'd been able to plot up to this point.
I mean, this is the only significant part of it, really.
Well, there were like four throughout.
Yeah, but this is the most, like, this is like 10 times more significant than the other ones.
I didn't pay attention to like, even the slightest bit of the first four.
Yeah, and they can't touch it because it's like. It's the demon killer.
I beg to differ. This is not right.
We all fear death.
Oh, I don't mind dying, brother. What I mind is dying for you.
Yeah.
Doing
what I was born to do. Break the rules.
Hoji, no!
Aw. So that's like...
You arrogant.
Like a classic vampire touching a silver sword.
Yeah.
I see you more clearly than I ever.
Why didn't you stop him?
I don't know.
I was just letting him.
Well, he can't swing it or anything. He's flustered. And he was focusing on me.
Yeah.
Or us. Wang. Yeah! And now he's like, oh, fuck you. This fucks off the end of the
end. Man, but Hoji.
Hoji's cool.
Hoji's great.
Hoji, you're gonna be alright?
You're gonna be alright?
Oh,
I'm gonna be alright.
I think not. There's a fire.
Yeah, he's gone.
No, he's not gonna be alright.
From the inside. What the hell were you thinking? You made me a promise. And I'm going to make you keep it. Besides, did you see the look on Enra's face? Like someone took a dump in his cornflakes.
That'd be really weird. Someone took a dump in my cornflakes.
My face might look like that, yeah. It's a good idiom.
Just don't let him take the sword away. He can't hide from this.
Oh. Going character I really cared about. Cool.
Whoa, he's gone.
Alright, cool. So you, I guess that? We just, yeah. No, he just disappeared. He's gone. Disintegrated.
Well, no.
Huh?
What?
Yeah, he's gone.
Yeah, I don't think they would... They did that on purpose. I don't think that they would make, like, you looked away and then looked back. It's like the, yeah, it's like the blink statues from the Doctor Who. How come only girls like Doctor Who? As far
it's not
as
true.
I've never.
My roommate loves Doctor Who.
The new one.
Loves Doctor Who.
Like I said, only girls.
He's a dude. He loves it.
I don't know. I watched 2 episodes with my sister. One of them was really good, Blink, and then the other one I was like, it was the one with the space whales.
Space whales.
And it's like it's 2,000 years after the Earth. It's 2,000 years after your time. And Earth has been destroyed because the sun exploded. 2,000 years from now.
That's really soon.
Yeah.
It's way too soon, man. It's not supposed to be for, like, millions of years, right?
Yeah. Unless I heard wrong, but they said it over and over, so...
Unless you heard wrong repeatedly?
Yeah.
So this is another victory lap? Because it feels like a victory lap.
Yeah.
Okay.
Now this guy's just like...
It's good. I like it.
Yeah, victory laps. Video games don't do victory laps a lot.
They're really nice though. I mean, it's okay if it comes immediately after a really hard boss too. Then it's like, oh no, you got the really
I'm
hard
trying
boss.
Trying to think of other victory laps. I'd say that the ending of Dragon Age Inquisition is. You know what it is? Because the last boss in the game is laughably easy on the hardest difficulty. Like, he's nothing.
Maybe people getting his size, right?
Yeah. Little side play. Like, you're trying to think of other games to get you off.
I don't know, man. But I really like them. I like when they come immediately after a hard boss.
Or, like, if the four of us are all playing Smash and Cedric's the last one with me, that's a victory lap.
That's a victory lap.
No.
That's he's one of you.
Yeah, no. He'll never watch this. So that's fine.
It's fine.
We can say whatever we want about anything.
Yeah, no one watches.
Let's talk shit about Glenn Beck.
Daniel Tosh.
He's fine. He's not bad. He's not Jeff Dunham.
He's not.
What the fuck?
What is this?
I think it's because, like, some of them dissipated before he gets there.
Yeah, right
now he's... This is what I did, too. It's probably way less efficient than, like, using rockets or something.
Yeah, who cares? You don't have to worry about it. Just tap this button until it falls off. Okay, doing something.
What's another victory lap? If you know any games that have a victory lap at the end, like, comment, and subscribe.
And tell me about them.
And tell me what they are.
Because I love that. I live for that.
At www. I don't give a fuck. Who cares?
Dot late.
About late. Dot. Is that any games you even have? I'd like to think. Bayonetta kind of does. Yeah, Bayonetta kind of does. You beat the final boss, and then there's this awesome part where it's in the credits. It's awesome.
I don't know if Final Fantasy VII is supposed to, but I know I was pretty, like, buffed when I came up to the boss.
The last Sephiroth?
No. Yeah, when I came to the last Sephiroth, I was really ready for it. I took it out on my first try, and it was great.
I don't think that's a victory lap, but Persona 3 has something like that, where it's scripted for you to win.
Oh, man. Scripted?
Yeah, and you're the only... party member. It's actually really cool. He never did that to me. But Persona 3 is really good. Persona 5 comes out. I didn't say when Kingdom Hearts 3 is coming out, because I don't know.
That's how they are. They're just really up in the air about that, man.
I think Sora would be good for Smash.
I'm still really sad that they canned Mega Man Legends 3, dude.
I'm still really confused as to why they didn't put Sora in All-Stars Battle Royale.
Yeah, that's really weird. Yeah. But I think they... that game just wasn't really thought out. We hashed that out.
Yeah.
It doesn't make any sense.
If you guys are wondering what we're talking about, look up our video, PlayStation All-Stars Battle Royale.
It's something.
I think it's really good.
Our video? No, I'm talking about the game.
Our
the game is something.
Our video is something.
Our video is something else.
Fuck you for making that take so long!
But like, actually...
You know we've made it when we're self-referencing.
Basically.
Jesus Christ! I think this part had me...
Okay.
Had me like...
It's becoming less of a victory lap and more of just like...
A grind. Like, yeah. You can't die.
You can, it's just...
No.
You can.
Every hit!
But he did damage, I'm at 80-something.
And then you make it back immediately.
Ah, look, I'm at 70-something now. Okay. You can try if you really, really, really didn't try. Start jumping.
Is that it?
I'm gonna start jumping and swinging.
There you go. That worked. That's it. Now just don't fuck this up. And he's moving around.
Wow, I can't. I got a good rhythm.
That's okay. It only takes a couple hits to do it.
I'm just gonna jump and do it. That seemed to work last time.
Whoa!
Whoa!
Whoa! It's because he hit you up in the air and you fell and took damage.
Okay.
Up in the air. Sorry, George Clooney and someone else. I don't really remember that movie. I never saw it.
Now that you mean. I fucking died, man.
Yeah. Fall damage. It's fine.